We just started planning the Christmas Eve service again this year, and we're thinking we're going to have most everybody back because one of the things about our congregations, we have 95% of our members are vaccinated.
Find out more at HealthyHoosiersAlliance.com.